So, fellow nerds, next unboxing, the German Army Command. There we've got basically the headquarters, the bosses, the commander. So, as usually, get this little senseless piece of paper. And then the box gets really awesome. Okay, a downside is you don't get any bases here. You can buy the bases separately. But the Army Command is more than the name says, because in the command you should quite obviously get just a commander and a second man. So, for example, you've got two HQ choices. You can also take one as your lieutenant, first lieutenant, major, whatever, and then buy one additional veteran just to give him an additional wound in the game. We've got two heads here. So the guy with the monocular and the other one with the bad mood, regarding his facial expression. We'll come to the middle face later. Or you could just take two HQ models, one lieutenant and one major, for example. So that's the options. And also what we get are two other models. Now we go back to this guy. It's a forward absorber, which you can see on... Oh, okay. So, the kid's just running around. This is the forward observer. You can see here he's on the ground firing some signals into the sky, and here we can see his radio. So that's an option we can buy in the German army for, I think, 100 points. And the kit, or the blister, also goes with a third miniature, which is the medic here. You can see the medic Templar cross on his back, just running to the shortly wounded. So this guy is actually me, because I was a sunny in the Austrian army. Yep, 6 months in the army, and I didn't lose any weight. I just got 30 kilos in addition. Being a son, it was very boring, but in game this guy could save lives of your other infantry miniatures. So each time a guy loses a wound, you roll a dice when this dude is running around. If this guy is within 6 inches of the unit which receives a loss, you roll a d6, and on a 6 you heal the guy. So you basically ignore that wound. So, that's it for this multi-use kit. I was very surprised not only to get the HQ models, which I just need for playing the game, it's a must. I've also received a bonus in this blister, which is a medic, as we have seen, and an artillery officer. So it, at minimum point costs, I've got 180 points here. No, actually 190. 50 plus 1 is 60. 160 with this guy, and the medic is 190. Yep. So, that's for the German Army HQ. Okay. Yeah, forget it. I hope you enjoyed this unboxing. German Army Command, that's what it's called. It's a really nice one, because you get more than needed in this little blister. So, see you next time then. Bye bye.